A very happy Women's Day to all of you. Let's see how these women have challenged to be strong and successful.
Happy Women's Day to all the pretty ladies around. This year, I want to be more happy and free version of myself, more honest version of myself, and this I will do by writing the book which I always wanted to write.
I wish everybody a life full of cheer, smiles, and to accept challenge with a forward-looking view. This is what I have decided to do this year.
Challenge has been, you know, my belief that I could continue to pursue my professional goals without not only not compromising, but also make, you know, doing a good job of my family responsibilities. So over the years, many years of self-doubt, guilt sometimes, and a lot of questions, I think it's been great to persist, and it's been really satisfying.
Life always brings you new issues. No worries. Handle it with confidence. The outcome does not matter. Whatever the results, as long as you've done your best, there should be no regrets.
I choose to challenge these self-limiting beliefs so that I can be my best self and also empower others around me to do the same.
Being a single mom of two teenage kids, I choose to challenge myself this year by drawing a fine line between my workspace and my home space, and also challenge myself to find time to follow my passion of reading and writing poetry.
I challenge myself and women everywhere today to take charge of our lives and our journey, to become more financially aware and independent, and to remember that the superwoman doesn't exist. We don't have to do it all, and we definitely don't have to do it all at once.
This woman say, I want to challenge myself to help more and more women find the Durga in them. I myself believe I have Durga Shakti. I am Durga in all her many avatars.
On this International Women's Day, I choose to challenge individuals, organizations, and society at a large for gender-based unequal pay for women.
We all come from different walks of life. Therefore, we have different mental models based on our life experiences. But it's up to us to challenge ourselves and call out gender biases and question stereotypes.
Help forge an inclusive world by choosing to challenge.
And now, the young women of tomorrow choosing to challenge.
This Women's Day, I challenge myself by pursuing my organization's efforts towards such an important issue and encouraging female student leaders to strive past limits and seize their potential.
On this International Women's Day, I choose to challenge every citizen of this country to stand up against crimes against women. This is because I read all the news and I don't feel safe in my own country.
I choose to challenge myself and my friends to stop comparing ourselves to boys and be our own best version. And don't forget, always be yourself.
I challenge myself and the women around me to support and help empower each other in every way that we can.